and by Apostrophe, a quarterly magazine for people with disabilities who are overcoming apostrophes in their lives. We focus on people, not their disabilities. Forget can't and don't. We can and do. On the web at apostrophemagazine.com.